obviously the focal point of the movie is Louise's character, and therefore the actress playing her. Dan Levine and I flew to Montreal one afternoon to sit down with Denis and basically have a conversation with him of, who do you want to cast in this film? And walked away with Denis saying, Amy Adams. She was the first choice. She was the only name we ever spoke about.
Which scared all of us because, you know, if there's only one idea and one chance, one shot he wants to make, then if we don't get that, we're in trouble. You know, we don't want to lose him.
He creates attention, yeah.
Amy Adams, she was the actress I was dreaming of for this part because I knew we'll meet this civilization, we will meet those beings coming out from outer space through her eyes.
And it's one of the rare moments in my career and my experience in Hollywood where our first choice was a yes.
I really wanted to take a break and just be a mom for a while, and then I read the script and I said, I'll take a break after I do this movie. It was one of those that spoke to me really deeply in the core of who I am.